is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy sourpusses. Huh? It's a cinch! It could practically write itself, and let's pray it does. Cause I may have mentioned I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? It's a girl! How the hell is that even legal? Look, just go and get it. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life's little guys some ink, and when it dries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page, and once they're center stage, you watch what happens. And who's there with her camera and her pen as boys turn?
Face, face, the back.